So to save time, because I'm riding all these horses in my saddle, saddling them myself, you stick this. So I went down about a third of the way, and then I go backwards with it, stick it behind, pull it through, make the loops match, and then you have a tail. The tail is what you tie the knot with. So when I untie the knot, I can stick the end through my cinch. For once, I cinch my horse. I'm not gonna take the time, I shouldn't have to take the time to unravel all of these loops. Don't loop my latigos. Fold them backwards, pull it through, make it match, tie the knot so it doesn't drag on the ground. This is how my saddles, even the lesson horse saddles, but especially my saddles, need to be set up. So when I go to cinch the horse that I'm gonna ride, it's like that.